making a paper hat. But if you want a grown-up, you need like a newspaper or like a big paper. So first start, you need paper, and first thing off, you do this. Like that, and then you do it again. But you don't have to. Maybe let's try. Let me try. No. Okay. And then you bend it again. Now you open this, and then you just do this, like that. Sorry. You don't want to do it with a gap here, because we need that. So let's do it to the other one. And then, you see this right here, you just do this, do that, and then the other one, the same thing. And you can decorate it. So that's how you make a hat for babies.
Put it on your head.
No, it's too small.
Okay. Finish?
Yeah.
Okay.